Where little Jim has always loved to see, and a pirate books with plenty of me. So make him bounce that a piece of fun. He dreamed of Captain Fun. Before he had a meal with his dirty hands, he never started without a toast to his friends. That the life went on in the river flow with his singing cruising streams. But how is a life when he's sailing a dream that was always in your heart? And it clicks on your way, I just way too much real for a little Captain Jim. But after 15 years of being lonely kid, Jimmy finally found that friend to drink with. So drunk to hell and marginalized, he bummed around the town. Never hit a deck, could never taste a soul, but drinking around as a pirate's oar. He still makes small boats out of park and watch them floating by. But now the boy is a man and they don't understand, to the soul that lost his course. For Jim there's a way, what he'll ever he say, that one day he'll reach that shore. Never bangs too far and the arms are too weak. We think of that small breath inside, and every man in the road is like a wind in the sea. The drops you don't fit in the line. No matter how Jim swims, our life can he fight. For reason as slow as the wall, why can't we kill by sword everything what is wrong? It's Jim who we fight after all. It's Jim who we fight after all. His mind, he grabbed a knife and cut his crotch that almost killed his heart. It took a day or two to build a wooden cramp with a flagpole and flag kick on the top, so the high tide came.